Oh dear, I absent-mindedly let Sky off the lead and she ran. Which meant I have to run. Hello Wally, we're here Wally. Wally. Hello Wally. Hello. Even Shadow's getting a move on. I had to give up on the umbrella. I couldn't run with that. Oh dear. Luckily, with this rain, there wasn't a soul around. No other dogs to distract the little shit. Can't say what I wanted to say. Going on YouTube. Oh dear. She loves a bit of freedom. This is a good boy, Wally. You wonder what was going on? I let you off the lead and then run away. Wally! 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 Good boy, Wally. As if by magic, the rain has stopped. Blue sky materialising. Good boy, Shadow. Come on, Mr. Shadow. I think it's shocking that they're cutting down all these trees. I don't mind them cutting them down if they're falling down. But they don't seem to ever want to replace them. Actually, you need to replace a lot of trees in that part of the overgrown area. At least the trees suck out all the flooded water over a period of time to dry that field out. Come on, Wally. Oh, right. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, he's only blind. And took all the lights. Shadow! Good boy. Come on, Shadow. Good boy. Good boy. Just in the scene. All right, just a couple of walking. In the distance there, we follow two dogs. Move along until she spots that. Good boy, Shadow. Go on, Shadow.
Oh, Shadow.
Maddo's seen another dog. Guy, we ain't going in there. Come on, Scotty.